Just why? Now Tyler Kennedy to crash again.